I'm going to tell you some breaking news just into our newsroom. Some sad news this morning. We have learned that Mitch Petrus, former Arkansas Razorback, has died. This is according to our sister station, Fox 16 sports director Wes Moore. Friends reached out to him saying Mitch died from a heat stroke. Mitch played for the Hogs until he was drafted in 2010, where he played for the Giants, Patriots, and the Titans. He was also a high school football analyst for our sister station, Fox 16. Mitch Petrus was 32 years old.